I sang before I've gotten business, and I sang after, so country music's been my life. I never look back, hardly. I think that's a good thing sometimes, is to not look back. You know, just think about today and tomorrow. Yeah, when I talk to young people, I tell them that the business, if you're in the music business, it's a hard road to hoe, you know. But you have to work for it if you make it. If you make it overnight, it don't stay. Ernest Tubb telling me, this is a singer that passed away some time ago. He said, now Loretta, when you get a band, you make sure that they stay with you. And if one of them goes off and plays for someone else, don't take them away from them. Just make sure that you do them right while you have them. Well, I think it's a great honor to get this award, and not much else I can say, you know. It's a great honor, one of the greatest.